Come meet everybody.
Name here the group or organization you represent in this case.
Lesbians and gays support the minors.
Quite absolutely.
Now, I'm hoping you can clear something up for me about lesbians.
Not now, Gwen.
It's something I was told in the covered market.
Let me get settled in first, shall we?
We raised this money because we want to help you.
Everything will be all right once they start to mix.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'm just talking to Kev about something.
Get out there and find a gay or a lesbian right now.
I don't want the wrong impression.
Oh, right. Because you're so bloody irresistible.
What I was told about lesbians can't be true, can they? You're all vegetarians.
It's embarrassing enough they spent one night on dice floor.
I don't mind taking more. Not the lesbians so much because of their cuisine, but I'll take an extra gay.
Mining communities are being bullied just like we are.
Without that pit, these villages are nothing. They're finished.
The gaggle of gays and lesbians has come out in favour of the miners' strike.
We've been backed up by perverts.
Every day they're out collecting for us.
What they're really doing is pushing their own agenda.
You better shut her mouth or I'm gonna do it.
When you're in a battle against an enemy so much bigger, so much stronger than you, to find out you had a friend you never knew existed, well, that's the best feeling in the world.
Yo, Van.
I'm not getting in that.
You have to stay here.
You lesbian, are you, love?
That's right. We're just off to Swansea now for a massive layers off.
You see what we've done here? By pledging our friendship, we've made history.
Sorry, this is a men only.
Oh, don't be daft. We've come all the way from Powys.
We want to see everything, even the rubber seat.
Women ever sleep.
God, that takes me back.